Hello, I am Sujoy and today I will show you how to do loan amortization on Casio fx-991ES calculator. Today we learn the formula to calculate EMI, to calculate mortgage constant, and we learn about different types of loans. So let's start. You have taken a loan of $10,000 for 5 years at 8% per annum interest rate. What will be your monthly payment amount to close the loan in 5 years if interest is compounded monthly? What is mortgage constant for this case, and what are pure discount loan, interest only loan and amortized loan? Let's understand the question. PV or present value or the loan amount is 10,000. PMT or the monthly payment amount, also called EMI, that we have to find out. Let's call it X. I slash Y or interest rate per annum is 8%. I or the interest rate per month will be 8 divided by 100 into 12 to remove percentage and per month equals to 0.006666. C slash Y or compounding times per year is 12 since it is monthly compounding. Let's call it N. P slash Y or payments per year is 12 since it is monthly payment. FV or future value equals to 0 since the loan is closed fully after 5 years in future. T or loan duration is 5 years. Get the formula. PV or present value equals to PMT into 1 minus 1 plus I to the power minus N into T divided by I. Let's put the values. PV, loan amount 10,000, equals to PMT, that is X, into 1 minus 1 plus I, that is 0.006666, to the power minus 12 into 5 divided by I. Solving for X, you will get 202.76. So your monthly payment amount or the EMI, also called Equated Monthly Installment, will be $202.76. Let's do it on calculator. 10,000 alpha equals to alpha X into fraction 1 minus bracket open 1 plus 0.006666 bracket close to the power minus 12 into 5 divided by 0.006666 bracket close. Press shift and calc. Enter your guess for X, say 100, and press equals to. So your monthly payment amount will be $202.76. Mortgage constant is given by yearly payment divided by loan amount. So your monthly payment amount is 202.76 into 12 months divided by loan amount 10,000 will be 0.2433 into 100 equals to 24.33%. So although the bank is giving you the loan at 8% per annum interest rate, but bank is getting 24.33% per annum in return against the loan amount. So the trick is, take the loan for longer duration but close the loan or prepay the loan by paying some additional amount every month or every year. Let me show you that mathematically. If you increase the loan duration from 5 years to 10 years and recalculate, your monthly payment amount will reduce. So your yearly payment amount will also reduce. So your mortgage constant will also reduce, so that you will pay less money. Types of loans. Pure discount loan, where interest and principal are paid at maturity. Example, you are borrowing some money from your friend, telling that you return the money along with interest after 5 years. Interest-only loan, where interest is paid periodically and principal is paid at maturity. Example, government or corporate houses borrowing money from public by issuing bonds, where the company or government will pay you periodic interest quarterly or yearly, and the principal they will return after the term period. Third is amortized loan, where equal payments are made. Each payment includes partial interest and principal. Example, home loan, where you will pay per month EMI that will include some portion of interest and principal. So that's it for now. How was the video? Let me know in the comments below. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching.